So as you can see here, we've already cleaned out the areas where Ford structural adhesive needs to be applied. And we're just going ahead and applying that on the inner surface at this moment. We'll go ahead and get this everywhere that Ford says it needs to go. And then afterwards, we'll get back to you as we go ahead and install the aperture panel.